We can easily create a list that includes a search element, through which we can start entering text and get just those items. The text appears as part of them. As in this case, in order to get such a filter, we just need to add the data dash filter attribute with the value true inside the UI element that creates the list. That's all. And the outcome would be a list that includes a filter item in which I can start entering a text and get those items that match the text I enter.